I am Garvin. This telecast is on Dactocort. So Dactocort cream contains two active ingredients, miconazole, which is an antibiotic, and hydrocortisone, which is a steroid. Dactocort is used to treat skin infections that are accompanied by inflammation, such as inflamed athlete's foot or infection and inflammation between folds of the skin caused by overgrowth of candida fungi. So how does Dactocort work? Miconazole is an antibiotic or an antifungal that kills fungi, yeast and some bacteria such as the Streptococcus and Staphylococcus species. Miconazole causes holes in fungal cell walls to occur, killing the microorganisms and stopping the infection. Hydrocortisone stops the skin from releasing inflammation-causing substances. This reduces swelling and inflammation in the local area of application. So how do you use Dactocort? Make sure to wash and dry the affected areas of skin thoroughly before applying Dactocort. For adults and children aged 10 years and over, Dactocort cream should be applied thinly and evenly to the affected areas of skin and rubbed in gently twice a day. Wash your hands after applying the cream to avoid spreading the infection to other areas of the body or to other people. So the cream can be used for a maximum of 7 days. If the infection is still present after this time, treatment should be continued with steroid-free Dactarin cream or Dactarin powder. So you can talk to your pharmacist or doctor about this. So Dactocort cream should not be used during pregnancy or while breastfeeding unless prescribed by your doctor. If it is prescribed by your doctor, it should not be used on large areas of skin, underneath airtight dressings, or for prolonged periods of time. So talk to your doctor for further information on this. Hydrocortisone and miconazole are unlikely to be absorbed through the skin in sufficient amounts to affect other medicines that you're taking by mouth. However, if you're taking warfarin to prevent blood clots, there's a risk that miconazole applied to the skin may enhance the effects of the warfarin. If you're taking warfarin, your doctor may want you to monitor your blood clotting time during and after the course of this medicine. So if you're using other topical medicines or moisturizers on the same area of skin, it is recommended that you leave about 30 minutes between applying each product. This is to allow each product time to be absorbed and avoid the mixing or diluting on the skin. It is safe to drive or operate heavy machinery while using Dactocort cream. Some of the main side effects of Dactocort include skin irritation, itching, and a burning sensation around the area of application. So if you have any questions, you can contact me through the Life Pharmacist on the website. You can email me or call into Lynch's Pharmacy in Douglas and Cork. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.